Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Thank you. This is Mr. Smith, and I'll be your music teacher for today. I'm so glad you could join me. We're going to do four wonderful things. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to warm up our voices, and then we're going to have a wonderful practice, some new exercise that we'll just have fun with our voices. And then let's play piano. I always want to make sure we do something on piano so we can match our voices, two instruments together. And then last, we can't forget, every week there is an artist of the week. Artist of the week, because every week you come, there's a new artist of the week, and I'm so happy to share the wonderful sounds of Selena. That's right, Selena, the wonderful artist from Texas, who sang so much music in the Latino community, and we want to make sure we celebrate her, as her birthday is this month. We celebrate her birthday in the month of April, and this is April. So thanks again for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get started with lip rolls. That's right, we're going to get the blood flowing, and this is our warm-up just to get the blood flowing like this. Again. How about higher this time, huh? Tongue drills? Hey. Tongue drills again. Let's go. Fun warm-up, ladies and gentlemen. I like to have fun in music, and that's a good way to just get the blood flowing right there. We're also going to go ahead and walk into the practice. Let's have a good time with this exercise. Let's go.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
And now match my voice with yours.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
Breathe and modulate.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
Breathe and modulate.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
Sing it in your range and modulate.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
Breathe and take it up.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
Breathe. Let's go higher.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
Breathe and raise the key.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
Breathe and raise the key. Higher.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
Last time, breathe and raise.
Bumblebee, 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 bumblebee.
All right, I'm so glad you got to exercise your voice with me. Now let's play a little music right here on piano. 2 minutes, here we go. Top, let's go. Okay, thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to learn solfege.
Solfege is a 7-note music scale.
And we're going to learn it in the key of C. C sounds like that. Look, it's also here. Can you see the pattern? 1, 2, C. 1, 2, 3, the key of F. 1, 2, C. And solfege sounds like this. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, Do, that soul fetish. Watch it again. Look. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Wow, that soul fetish. Let's see it one more time. Here we go. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Soul fetish, ladies and gentlemen. All the naturals. Soul fetish. All the naturals. In order. Look at my fingering. The right hand fingering. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. As we play soul fetish in the key of C. Soul fetish. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, we can't forget that wonderful artist of the week. That's right, we're gonna talk about Selena now. It's time to listen to her sound and see her face. Do you know Selena? Listen up now.
Selena Quintanilla Perez, born April 16th, 1971. She died March 31st, 1995. Selena was an American singer-songwriter, spokesperson, model, actress, and fashion designer. Selena is known as the queen of Tejano music, and her contributions to music and fashion have made her one of the most celebrated Mexican-American entertainers of the late 20th century. Billboard magazine named her the top-selling Latin artist of the 1990s. Media outlets called her the Tejano Madonna. Because of her wardrobe, she began recording professionally in 1982. In the 1980s, she was often criticized and was refused bookings at venues across Texas for performing Tejano music, a male-dominated music genre. She signed with the record label EMI Latin in 1989 and released her self-titled debut album that same year, with her brother as her musical director, producer, and songwriter. Selena recorded an album in 1993, a live project, which won Best Mexican American Album at the 1994 Grammy Awards, becoming the first recording by a female Tejano artist to do so. On March 31st, 1995, she was shot and killed by Yolanda Saldivar, her friend and former manager. Selena has sold more than 65 million albums worldwide, making her one of the best-selling female artists in Latin music history.
Thank you so much for joining us. This is a wonderful time to just study music online, and I'm so glad that I got to share with you. I hope you had a great time. Hey, listen, if you're looking for voice lessons, I would love to be your vocal coach. Come see me on IG at Michaeland. Shout out to my partners, LTYC. I love you all the teachers out there trying to make sure you all stay strong. Have a great day, ladies and gentlemen. Peace.